Hello everyone, I'm Dustin Phelps with FormAssembly, and I want to show you four web form best practices you need to know if you're a nonprofit hoping to increase donations. As a nonprofit, you know the importance of donations. Regular donation form supporters help power the work you do, allowing you to continue to support causes that matter. And without a donation form, it's difficult to collect donations, which is why high-quality web forms should be a key part of your fundraising strategy. First, make sure to communicate your vision on your web forms or landing pages. This is the informational or romance text surrounding your donation form that explains what the donor is giving to. You want to make it clear to donors exactly how their donation will help. Be as specific as needed here. You want to bring your donors on board with your mission, so you should at least add a quick description of your cause. This helps donors feel like they're an active player in making a difference. Clear communication also means your form and your donation page should be visually on brand. Make sure the branding on your web forms is consistent and matches your company or organization's branding. Additionally, include contact information so people can ask questions if they have any in the process. Next, you'll want to provide multiple payment options. When you include multiple ways to pay, such as PayPal and Stripe, you remove potential roadblocks for your users. Other ways to make payments more user-friendly include offering suggestions for donation amounts to reduce choice for donors. You can also add one-time and recurring payment options. And you'll want to make sure the forms are mobile-friendly so users can pay on their phones. Another key tip for more efficient donation processes is to connect your forms to Salesforce or whatever CRM you are currently using. Connecting your donation data to Salesforce or your CRM will let you track information about your current contacts, plus gather information from any new leads that come in through your donation forms. Last, and perhaps most importantly, keep your forms simple and short. Long forms can drive down conversion rates, so limit your forms to only the information you need to collect a donation. And with these tips, you're on your way to creating donation forms that will convert. If you need a web form platform to create donation forms, head on over to FormAssembly.com and start your free trial. FormAssembly is the powerful web form and data collection platform that's perfect for creating donation forms, contact forms, registration forms, and more. I hope you found the information in this video helpful, and as always, happy form building.